Here, you say Divergence theorem to find the outward flux of vector field capital F is equal to x cube I plus y cube j plus z square k across the surface of the region that is enclosed by the subflux cylinder x square plus y square is equal to 9 and the plane z is equal to 0 and z is equal to 2. Here the cylinder. This is the cylinder. This cylinder, the lower level of cylinder is in the plane z xy plane. Here, x axis and this is y axis. So this is z axis. So this is the cylinder x square plus y square is equal to 9. This cylinder, the bottom level of the cylinder is in z is equal to 0. That is z is equal to 0. And the height of the cylinder is 2. So here, a plane. Here is z axis. If this point is, if the length of this sphere is 2, then here is a plane parallel to xy plane in the z axis. That the equation of that plane is z is equal to 2. So, ഈ സ്ഫിയറിന്റെ താഴെ താഴെ ഇരിക്കുന്നത് ഇസഡ് ഇസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു സീ എന്ന പ്ലെയിനിലും ഈ സ്ഫിയറിന്റെ മുകളിൽ ഇരിക്കുന്ന പ്ലെയിൻ ഇസഡ് ഇസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു എന്ന പ്ലെയിനുമാണ്. ഈ സ്ഫിയറിന്റെ താഴത്തെ പ്ലെയിൻ ഇസഡ് ഇസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു സീറോയും ഈ സ്ഫിയറിന്റെ മുകളിലത്തെ പ്ലെയിൻ ഇസഡ് ഇസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു ടൂമാണ്. അപ്പോ ഇവിടെയാണ് നമുക്ക് കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാനുള്ളത്. അപ്പോ വി വാണ്ട് ടു ഫൈൻഡ് ദ ഔട്ട്വേർഡ് ഫ്ലക്സ് യൂസിംഗ് ഡൈവർജൻസ് തിയറം. സോ ഫസ്റ്റ് ഈ റൈറ്റ് വി ഹാവ് ദ ഡൈവർജൻസ് തിയറം ഈസ് we have the divergence theorem is double integral of sigma f dot n cap ds is equal to triple integral of g, suppose a solid capital G is bounded by a surface sigma, then triple integral of g diverse d such dy dx, take an equation 1. Here we want to find the outward flux. The left side of this divergence theorem, double integral of sigma f dot n cap is called flux. So flux phi is equal to this. So for finding flux, we evaluate triple integral diverse dz dy dx. So next step is to find diverse. How to find diverse? What is diverse? We have dy of is del dot f is equal to I dou by dou x plus j dou by dou y plus k dou by dou z dot f is x cube I plus y cube j plus z square k. So this is equal to dou by dou x of x cube plus dou by dou y of y cube plus dou by dou z of z square. So this is 3x square plus 3y square plus 2z. 3x square plus 3y square plus 2z is a diverse. Next, we want to find the limits of z, limits of y, and limits of x. That is very important. Here we get diverse is this. Now we want to find limits of z, that of y, and that of x. Here, directly given the limits of z in this question. Here, z is equal to 0 and z is equal to 2. So, the limit of z is varies from 0 to 2. Given z varies from z is equal to 0 to z is equal to 2. That is limits of y. Limits of z. For finding limits of x and y, given the equation x square plus y square is equal to 9. To find limits of x and y given x square plus y square is equal to 9. Therefore, equation 1 becomes, this equation 1 becomes flux is equal to triple integral div of, what is div of 3x square plus 3y square plus, that is 3 into x square plus y square, 3 into x square plus y square plus 2z. D is such, here limits of z is here, D is such, so z varies from 0 to 2. And dy dx, dy dx, limits of y and x, to find limits of y and x, we use x square plus y square is equal to 9. So, first we integrate this. First we integrate 3 into x square plus y square with respect to plus 2z with respect to z. What is the integration? Is equal to double integral for x square plus y square is equal to 9. 3 into x square plus y square is constant. Integrating 3 into x square plus y square with respect to z, that time 3 into x square plus y square is constant. Into z plus integration of 2 z with respect to z, 2 into z square by 2. Applying limits in place of z is equal to 0 to z is equal to, again with respect to y and again with respect to x. So this is equal to double integral over x square plus y square is equal to 9. Apply upper limit in place of z, that is 2 here, 3 into 2, 6. 6 into x square plus y square. 6 into x square plus y square plus 2 cancel, this is 4, 2 square, 4, again applying lower limit we get 0, so this into d is that dy dx, now only double integral with respect to y and x. The region of integration is x square plus y square is equal to 9. What is x square plus y square is equal to 9? In this question, the question is about the cylinder, but for double integrating, we consider it as a circle. This is x square plus y square is equal to 9 means x square plus y square is equal to 3 square. This is a circle with the center, origin and the radius 3. So this is the circle. In two-dimensional plane, in xy plane, so this is the circle, center, origin and radius 3. So here the integration is double integration and the region of integration is the circle. So we use polar form of double integration. What is the polar form of the double integration? What are the steps? We substitute. We substitute x is equal to r cos theta, y is equal to r sin theta, x square plus y square is equal to r square, and dy dx, what is dy dx? Dy dx is r into dr into d theta, and here r varies from zero to radius 3, and this is the full circle, so theta varies from 0 to 2 pi. Theta varies from 0 to 2 pi. So substituting this, the integration, the double integration becomes very easy. So we substitute this on the last line, we get flux is equal to integral x square plus y square, that is 0 to 2 pi, 0 to 3, here 6 into, what is x square plus y square? Here x square plus y square is equal to half square, plus 4, plus 4, dy dx, what is dy dx? R into dr into d theta. So this is equal to integral 0 to 2 pi, integral 0 to 3, r into 6r square is 6r cube plus 4r dr, then with respect to theta, 0 to 2 pi is limits of theta. So this is equal to integral 0 to 2 pi into integration of 6r cube with respect to r is 6r is to 4 by 4, integration of 4r with respect to r is 4r square by 2, 0 to 2, r is equal to 0 to r is equal to 3 into d theta. So integral 0 to 2 pi apply limits in place of r 6 by 4, that is 3 by 2 into 3 raised to 4 plus 2 into 3 square minus 0 into with respect to theta. So is equal to integral 0 to 2 pi 81 into 3 to 43 by 2 plus 36 into d theta is equal to del 0 to 2 pi 243 plus 72 by 2 d theta, that is equal to 18 here, so 36 here. So integral 0 to 2 pi 279 by 2 d theta, 279 by 2 into integration of integration with respect to theta is theta, 0 to 2 pi. So apply limits in place of theta, we get 279 by 2 into 2 pi minus 0, so 279 pi. This is the final answer.